bought some really good cars. Jeremy Clements always runs well here in the 51. Jeff right in front of him in 12. So some really good cars he's starting to run now.
Heavy, heavy traffic for the top five car. Oh!
The double arrow hit by Cole Custer. He catches the 20 of Christopher Bell. They spin, the caution comes out. Big contact now behind him.
All right, let me know if you got 81. Eric Jones, heavy. Joey Logano.
Hard.
Cole Custer slammed off the wall, came back down, caught the 20 of Christopher Bell.